It was actually probably the happiest year of my life, that year of German occupation. For me, it was a very positive experience. It's a strange thing, you know, because you see incredible suffering around you, and in fact, you are in considerable danger yourself. But you're 14 years old and you don't believe that it can actually touch you. You have a belief in yourself, your belief in your father. It's a very happy-making, exhilarating experience.